Tonight, a family is holding on to hope with 11-year-old Alpha Berry still missing a day after his friend's body was found in the river.
Yeah, the boys were last seen together a week ago today. Alpha's family is asking everyone for their prayers. Pix11's Jay Dow is live in Harlem where the search appears to be stalled. Jay.
Well, Shirley and Corey, it's a tale of two families here in Harlem. One getting ready to make funeral arrangements, the other still hoping for a miracle. After a week of roving patrols and canvassing the neighborhood for leads, Harlem's Lenox Avenue, aka Malcolm X Boulevard, returned to its normal rhythm Friday night. But behind the scenes, the family of 11-year-old Alpha Berry is desperate for a miracle.
24/7 doing prayer.
While 13-year-old Garrett Warren's relatives are consumed with grief.
I swear, I felt like somebody ripped my guts and my heart out. For real, that's how I feel.
It's been a week since both Alpha and Garrett disappeared from this Harlem neighborhood. There were initial reports and rumors of the boys roughhousing and somehow falling into the Harlem River. On Thursday, NYPD search crews pulled Garrett's body from the water. But there is still no sign of Alpha.
Family's home, you know, mothers, fathers. Kids, youngsters, just keep us in their prayer. That's all we're asking for.
On Garrett's block, a growing memorial of personal notes and almost 100 candles laid out in the shape of a G.
He's so young, 13. It's really hard to wrap because I watched him grow up. It's literally family. So it's a hard thing to process right now.
Amadou Diallo, Alpha's uncle, offering condolences to the Warren family following Friday prayers at his neighborhood mosque.
They're all kids. They all belong to their parents. We feel very sad.
Meantime, Garrett Warren's grandmother is grieving over the death of her only grandson.
Support. Support. We need support.
His nickname was Man-Man because at just age 13, Garrett was already 6 feet tall, 200 plus pounds. Miss Bojang says she does not believe his death was an accident.
You don't believe he slipped?
No, help. Excuse me, but no. No. He might be a size 13 feet, but he's not clumsy. He was pushed. Y'all know something, y'all better come say something. Don't do that. Because if it was your mother, if it was you, your mother would be the same way like I am. Your grandmother would be the same like I am. I don't wish this on nobody.
Police officials tell me that investigators are waiting for Garrett Warren's medical examiner's report to be finalized, and at that point, they will determine whether or not his death will be investigated as a homicide. We're live in Harlem tonight. Jay Dow, Pix11 News.